With the recent outbreak of the novel coronavirus, or COVID-19, the demand for masks has increased. Many people are wondering, should I be wearing a face mask? And what are the benefits or risks of wearing a mask? When used properly, a face mask can offer protection from liquids and airborne contaminants that contain viruses and bacteria. Masks act as a physical barrier by helping to contain or block cough-generated aerosols or contact with other people's body fluids. Masks can help to keep individuals healthy by helping to prevent accidental exposure or aspiration of harmful fluids. The level of protection offered depends on the materials used, the fit, and whether the masks are worn or removed as intended. There are two major types of masks, surgical masks and respirators. Surgical masks only offer protection against large airborne particles. As they do not seal to the face, they do not protect against small airborne particles. They are intended for one-time use only and should be worn and removed according to the manufacturer's specifications. Generally, they are worn with the color or pattern on the outside. However, the mask's two sides are labeled as internal versus external faces. This protocol must be adhered to for the mask to be effective. Surgical masks do not seal to the face, but loosely cover the mouth and nose. If worn incorrectly, they offer no extra protection. Respirators seal to a hair-free face. This seal offers an increased level of protection from both spreading and contracting disease. However, they can restrict airflow, which can be dangerous for patients with respiratory problems and get uncomfortably hot. Individuals must be trained on how to properly fit and test the respirator to ensure a proper fit. The N95 respirator filters out 95% of particles which are 0.3 microns in diameter or larger. If worn incorrectly, it is no better than a surgical mask. Wearing a mask is not necessary unless you are in a profession where you are at risk or in an area with a high concentration of sick individuals. The best way to protect yourself and others from becoming ill is to wash your hands well and frequently, and to avoid touching your mouth, nose, and eyes.